Police are searching for a man who's considered armed and dangerous. Investigators say Ryan Snyder fired a gun into a home in Jefferson County during a domestic dispute and took off. They believe he's hiding in the Jefferson and Armstrong County lines.